You're catching the last laughs of the 70s. Happy New Year from HBO. Coming up next, it's Lottie, it's Body. It's an adults-only salute to days gone by. Here it is, Burlesque, next.
The time was the 1930s. It was a time for laughter and a time for tears. A time for heroes and a time for villains. A time for dancing and a time for disaster. A time for dreams and a time for reality. I'm Dick Cavett. Join me as I explore another important chapter of the American story in Time Was, the 1930s.
You're catching the last laughs of the 70s. Happy New Year from HBO.
Welcome to Home Box Office Subscription Television, bringing you great movies, sports events, and special programs, unedited and commercial-free. It's good to have you with us.
Gorp is a film made without any prejudice to sex.
I'm Vicki Henderson, and I don't.
I'm Evie Bennett, and I do.
Religion. Age.
All right, you little grunts, you want seconds, huh?
Gorp is contemporary in his depiction of rebellious youth and completely unsanitary.
Gorp. Tonight on HBO.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
Next, the pressures of show business transform a ventriloquist nightclub performance into an act of terror. Anthony Hopkins and Anne Margaret star in Magic.
This is Home Box Office. The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home Box Office will show this feature only at night.
Lottie.
Lawyer Al Pacino is coerced into defending an immoral judge and challenges a legal system where guilt is less important than winning. And Justice for All, next. This is Home Box Office. The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home Box Office will show this feature only at night. Coming up next, there's standing room only when Paradis Latin offers a revealing lady celebration of Paris Cabaret, next on HBO. You're watching Home Box Office.
Walt Disney's delightful animated musical fantasy, Pete's Dragon, starring Helen Reddy and Mickey Rooney. There's fun for all, next.
In 1813, the creeks uprose, and redskin arrows to the country's woes. Now Injun fighting is something he knows, so he shoulders his rifle and off he goes.
He can grin down a bear and show up a gator, but can he match tomahawks with cheap redstick? Don't miss Walt Disney's Davy Crockett, Indian Fighter. Tomorrow on HBO.
Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
This was the bridge at Remagen. What happened at Remagen?
We gotta take the bridge.
Hold the bridge as long as possible.
I want those Germans.
The bridge at Remagen had to fall to the Allies or under them. Starring George Siegel as Lieutenant Hartman. He had the guts for war, but no stomach for it. Ben Gazzara as Angel. If it shines, he'll steal it. If it moves, he'll kill it. Robert Vaughn as Major Kruger. He was ordered to destroy the bridge. He was determined to defend it. And guest star E.G. Marshall.
It's not a bridge, it's a death trap.
The bridge at Remagen. Tuesday.
The ancient art of magic has amazed and mystified, bewitched and bewildered millions since the first magician found that his hands were indeed quicker than the eyes of his audience. Prepare yourself for an evening of award-winning illusion. Prepare to be enthralled and enchanted by six specialists in performance magic. The Animal Illusions of Carlton and Company. The stage magic of Vito Lupo. The cabaret magic of Mr. Electric. The comedy magic of Johnny Lan. The close-up magic of Tony Van Damlen. and the grand illusion of Chuck Jones. Raymond Burr takes you from the telekinetic to the terrifying on Presto Chango, It's Magic. Wednesday on HBO.
With the AFC East crown up for grabs, Buffalo tackles San Francisco and the Patriots grapple with the Saints.
The Eagles descend on Dallas for NFC East honors.
And Rocky Blyer wraps up a 12-year career as the Steelers go for broke in San Diego. I'm Len Dawson.
And I'm Nick Bonacani. Join us for this week's highlights of the winners and losers as the regular gridiron season concludes.
We'll also preview next week and recap the great Packers-Colts 1965 playoff confrontation on Inside the NFL. Thursday.
HBO rings in the new year with specials worth celebrating. Over 400,000 people, and they've all come to see rock and roll's outrageous reigning hero. Be there.
My gift is my song here, and this one's for you.
When Elton John plays Central Park.
So the rancher with no clothes on? Some naked rancher.
And be on the lookout as Alan Bunt returns to pull the covers off some more unsuspecting subjects in an all-new, racier-than-ever edition of The Candid Candid Camera. Which blow dryers are the best? Which oven cleaner is the safest and most effective? Which of these bottled waters tastes the best? Get some straight and simple answers to these questions, plus valuable health and product information on dishwashers, vitamins, and more when Consumer Reports presents the All Around the House Show. Devoted wife and mother, humanitarian, and one of our greatest first ladies. But behind the public image was a woman plagued by heartache and doubt, torn apart by loneliness and betrayal. Join HBO for an exclusive and intimate look at one of America's legends, Eleanor Roosevelt, an uncommon woman.
Think about the love that burns within my heart.
Two of the music world's hottest talents team up for twice the excitement. Standing Room Only presents Kris Kristofferson and Anne Murray. Great specials to start the new year right. All coming your way in January on HBO.
The following feature has been rated G by the Motion Picture Association of America.
James Coburn and Omar Sharif, pool hall hustlers out for a good time, a big fortune, and barrels of action in The Baltimore Bullet, next.
HBO movies venture into February with a visionary Disney voyage into future space. An exploratory crew of astronauts confront the most awesome force in the universe while challenging the renegade genius of Maximilian Schell.
Fire thrusters! That madman is headed straight for the black hole. What'll we do?
We wait.
It's a perilous journey into the unfathomable depths of the black hole. The cosmic phenomenon where time and space converge, where planets, stars, and light end. Closer to home, the sky is falling.
That meteor is 5 miles wide, and it's definitely going to hit us.
We picked up another splinter. A big one.
Direction?
The United States, the eastern seaboard.
Sean Connery, Natalie Wood, and Henry Fonda headline an all-star cast desperate to thwart the impending disaster of Meteor. Another star falls in The Rose. The best bet yet strings a pearl of a performance. The Rose,
Bette Midler is the thorny hard rock legend succumbing to her own ravaged melody.
To you, I bequeath my power, my knowledge.
Catherine Ross is an unwitting devil's advocate as beneficiary of the legacy. On the campus, the screwball hijinks include Gary Busey as he knocks love about over a well-heeled co-ed who just isn't fooling around. Snoopy rivals Charlie Brown for hard luck adventure. The passionate pooch is in love, but it's a lifeless waltz. Snoopy, come home.
Well, it's finally, you know, we're divorced.
Burt Reynolds discovers divorce.
I am no one-nighter.
Jill Clayburgh encounters Burt.
Aren't you a little too old for this?
And Candace Bergen weighs the difference. It's a single-minded, classy farce. Starting over. On HBO's March calendar, look for the unholy terror of The Palm. And Francis Ford Coppola's dark-hearted tale of Apocalypse Now. Whatever your pleasure, February promises the best HBO movies.
The Dodgers, but we still have Brooklyn and the bagel. Bagel is part of my whole background. Bagels was a breakfast food, a lunch food, a supper food. These people in the Midwest, they wouldn't know a bagel from a donut. The only reason they ever saw a bagel was one fell off a truck. Four professors were dissecting it before they found out what it was all about. Life in Brooklyn rotates on bagels. What else is there in life? Hot bagels that taste beautifully.
The process of making bagels, we have to put flour in, malt, salt.
What molasses you're putting in there?
And we put pails of water in. And in the water, we put the yeast in. We mix the yeast by hand. And the machine starts running about a half hour. By that time, all of the work is done, all the processing is done. And then we take the dough out. When we take the dough out, we put it on a table. This is cornmeal. We put it on here so the bagels won't stick. Then we start cutting it like this. We get it down firm and then we start making strips. Now we start making the bagels.
I guess everybody knows bagels in New York is just one of these things that go together. As where if you go outside of New York, a lot of places don't even know what a bagel is. From what I understand, I think the reason for that is the water and New York, there's something in the water that does it.
These bagels are much better than the machine makers because this is a handmade bagels. There's a better taste to a handmade bagel than a machine.
Each bagel that I'm making now should weigh approximately about 4 ounces, 4.5 ounces, you know, right around there. On a board like this, you put them down, 7 down, 5 across, 35 bagels on a board. And a dough around the size of this, you should get about 90 to 100 dozen out of it.
I wait for the pot to boil. And as soon as the pot starts boiling, I take my bagels and throw them in.
You
These are water bagels. They have to cook. You have to sell them, make sure they cook.
I'm putting the onion seeds on, some garlic, spreading some poppy, some sesame, now with some salt. The rest I'll make plain bagels. Now, water on. Take the bagels. Six in a hand through the holes. Spread them on. Okay. Now I let that spin around till the taps get dry, then I turn it over, then I let it go around till it bakes out. It's a 400 degree oven. Now I'm going to turn the bagels over. I let them run about 3 minutes so they won't stick to the oven when they're wet.
When she's smiling, everybody smiles, everybody laughs. Bagels in Brooklyn. Do you know what bagels are used for? You got a flat, you got old bagels in your car, you fix your flat. Hot, handmade, delicious. It's good for any type of epidemic that ever happens in Brooklyn. Have a dozen bagels and you say, there it is. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Nah, it gives me them bigger. Without this, I'm a lost soul. You can be living in Peoria, in Ashcan, wherever you live. If you haven't got a Brooklyn handmade bagel, you ain't living. You heard it, huh?
Hitmaker.
Good enough for me, Robin McGee.
Heartbreaker.
Lay your head.
Chartbuster. Showstopper.
Held me up and gave me dignity.
From Monte Carlo, Standing Room Only presents Kris Kristofferson and Ann Murray. Tomorrow on HBO.
Somewhere in this city, possibly among these people, is a man so close to the edge that when he breaks, it could change your life forever.
I couldn't see. What kind of guy was it? Grab your kid. A color guy?
Oh, I guess.
He's over the edge, and he wants to get even.
That stuff is crazy.
Night of the Juggler.
The votes were counted and he won hands down, so they sent him off to Washington town with his best dress suit, still his buckskin brown. a living legend of growing renown.
He's made his peace with the Indian tribes, and now he'll fight a one-man war to help them keep their land. Fess Parker in Walt Disney's Davy Crockett Goes to Congress.
Davy.
Tomorrow on HBO.
King of the Wild Frontier.
When the patriarch of an industrial family plummets to a premature death, his relatives scheme for the millions to be made. But an assertive daughter inherits the company, moving the family fury enough to kill. James Mason, the aging parliamentarian, suffering a young wife's compulsive gambling. Romy Schneider, the sexy cousin with company designs of her own.
Elizabeth is tough. She won't let you sell her stock.
It's hers, not mine.
It could be yours.
Yeah? How?
She's an unlucky driver.
Omar Sharif, the overage Lothario. Ben Gazzara, husband, loyal aide, any of them a potential murderer. And Audrey Hepburn stars as the unwelcome heiress, learning quickly where fortunes can be won or lost. Bloodlines run thin. Thursday. This is Home Box Office. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. Coming up next, mistaken for a secret agent, Cary Grant is marked for death in the classic Alfred Hitchcock thriller, North by Northwest. Next. Friday, it's time for the weather.
This is KAB Antonio Bay. And keep a watch out for that fog bank heading in from the east.
It's time to hide.
Who's there?
It's time to lock your door. It's time for the fog. Saturday, HBO Sports goes ringside for a six-bout card with the most promising talent in boxing. Tony Ayala, Johnny Bumpus, and Alex Ramos are among the up-and-comers of today, determined to be the champions of tomorrow. Reserve a seat for Boxing Future Champions. Sunday, by 1903, the welcomed hero of the Old West had become an unwelcome legend.
I tell you what, Howard, I'm going to kill you.
Steve McQueen is the legendary Tom Horn, this weekend on HBO. You're watching Home Box Office. For the past two decades, they've been the frontrunners of college basketball. Lou Alcindor, Gail Goodrich, Bill Walton are part of the dynasty, UCLA basketball. Next. You're watching Home Box Office.
Harrison with another steal, and here come the Bruins the other way. Hazard on the dribble, passes to Goodrich, who scores! And so continues to have trouble with that.
Goodrich fires from 18, and it's good!
drops it in. Drops it in.
What a way for Lou Alcindor to bow out. 37 points for the big guy. And UCLA. No, it's blocked again by Sidney Wicks. Mallory picks up the loose ball.
UCLA apparently trying to force Villanova out of its zone. Wicks tosses it over to Bebby. Bebby
to run. State has seen just about all it wants to see of Wilson Walton.
I don't think Bill Walton has missed a shot yet. The Bruins lead Memphis State by 8 now.
HBO Sports presents Sports Dynasty, UCLA Basketball. Has been a presentation of HBO Sports. Coming up next, when a radioactive mineral is discovered to be aboard a sunken luxury liner, the U.S. and Russia race to raise the Titanic. Next. You're watching Home Box Office. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
Big Movie Jackpot is just a small part of the entertainment that can be yours every night when you become an HBO subscriber. To find your way to America's best home entertainment buy, call the HBO hotline now at 1-800-331-1700.
And now it's time for the HBO Watch to Win Movie Trivia Contest.
Here's another chance for you to enter the Watch to Win Trivia Contest.
I hope you are paying attention, class, because this question is a toughie. I better not catch anybody cheating. Now listen. During the HBO comedy special, the second annual Rich Little and the Great Pretenders, Rich Little drinks a magic potion made up of Howdy Doody, Liberace, and Donny Osmond. Who does he turn into when the potion takes effect? I'll repeat the question. Who does Rich Little turn into when he drinks a potion made up of Howdy Doody, Liberace, and Donny Osmond? You think you got that one figured out? Here's how to enter the contest.
If you think you know the answer to the question Jerry just asked, you can enter Movie Trivia Contest number 10 and be eligible to win some fabulous prizes. During this break, we'll be giving away a 10-inch General Electric Portacolor TV set to the first person with the correct answer we draw at random. And the next 10 people with the right answer chosen at random will each receive a Kodak Our Gang Super 8 movie camera. Be the director of your own home movie spectaculars. All you have to do to enter is write your answer on a postcard or put your response in an envelope and mail it to HBO Watch to Win Contest number 10, Box 531, Lowell, Indiana, 46356. All entries must be written. Do not call to enter. Include your name, address, and telephone number. Make sure your entry has the correct contest number and box number. The address again, HBO Watch to Win Contest Number 10, Box 531, Lowell, Indiana, 46356. You may be a winner.
Good luck to everybody.
In just a few seconds, Clint Eastwood will begin his daring escape from Alcatraz.
This movie was filmed on location at Alcatraz Penitentiary, which was shut down shortly after the actual breakout took place. Remember, this is a true story.
And next time we see you, we'll have a Watch to Win contest question about escape from Alcatraz.
Also, don't forget, you can call the toll-free number anytime tonight. So why don't you jot down the number? 1-800-331-1700.
If you order HBO this weekend, you may be able to save some money. Many cable systems are offering HBO installation at a discount.
Right now, though, just get ready for Clint Eastwood in the suspenseful drama Escape from Alcatraz.
Enjoy it.
You're watching Home Box Office.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. Welcome to the HBO Big Movie Jackpot. We're bringing a full house of entertainment home to you. Spend your weekend with us, and you're sure to be a winner. And now, your hosts, Jerry Stiller and Ann Mira.
Hello again, and welcome.
Jerry and I are your guides through this HBO Big Movie Jackpot weekend. In just a few minutes, you'll be seeing Starting Over.
And if you've just seen Escape from Alcatraz, you'll have a chance to enter the Watch to Win movie trivia contest. We'll be asking you a question about that movie during this break.
Coming up next on HBO is Starting Over, the hit comedy drama about a recently divorced man who, after 15 years of marriage, struggles to make a go of single life. You'll be seeing a different side of Burt Reynolds as this unmarried man. Jill Clayburgh plays his new love interest, and Candace Bergen is his ex-wife. Last year, both actresses received Oscar nominations for their performances.
Starting Over is sophisticated adult comedy at its best. It's just one of the recent movie hits HBO subscribers are seeing this month.
And like all movies on HBO, it's shown complete and without commercial interruption.
Let's take a look at some of the other movies that are on HBO's calendar for April.
HBO's Big Movie Jackpot is a full house of entertainment. If you're not already an HBO subscriber, don't you miss out any longer. Just look at the movies you can see right at home on HBO. Beam aboard the Starship Enterprise for a trip into space that's out of this world. Star Trek, the motion picture. Back on the ground, say hello to love the second time around.
Hello.
Hello.
In Neil Simon's Chapter 2.
Is it Jack or the Durgan?
It's McLean, Jennifer McLean.
No, that's wrong.
I could show you my driver's license.
Can Clint Eastwood bust the rock and be the first to escape from Alcatraz?
No one has ever escaped from Alcatraz.
I'm in.
Me too. And no one ever will.
Will Angie Dickinson escape, the one who's dressed to kill? From murder to Moses?
What, are you kidding me?
Dudley Moore is the biblical buffoon bumbling his way to the Holy Land in...
Holy Moses.
Hello? The way the sun's glistening through your hair.
Peter Sellers is a fiend named Foo.
Foo who? Call me Fred.
In the fiendish plot of Dr. Fu Manchu.
What, Lumpet? I
love it.
I don't like it. I don't like it one little bit.
I'm coming down!
I bet you'll fall for Walt Disney's rootin' tootin' highfalutin' hot lead and cold feet.
Oh.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
I said I was ready.
What are you writing, Bernice?
I'm writing a letter to HBO. You want to hear it?
Not particularly.
Okay. Dear HBO, I would like to make a suggestion. I love Richard Gere ever since Looking for Mr. Goodbar. My suggestion to you, HBO, is show more movies with Richard Gere. I think he is one of the greatest men who has ever walked the face of the earth, bar none. That's as far as I got.
Bernice, HBO does not care what you think of Richard Gere.
Oh, come on.
That is one of the silliest things I ever heard.
Oh, man.
If I were you, I wouldn't send it. I thought I was one of the greatest men that walked the face of the earth.
You, Mal? You're wrong, Mel. HBO does care about what Bernice has to say. Each month, Home Box Office conducts a thorough survey of its audience to determine what people are watching and which films they like most. This data is collected by telephone interviews, questionnaires, and daily diaries of programs watched. With this data in mind, the HBO programming staff begins to select movies. Each film is carefully analyzed. Computerized evaluations compare current contenders with past HBO hits. When the programmers decide that a particular film would appeal to our subscribers, HBO begins negotiating with the film's distributor in order to acquire the pay television rights. Some films, such as Meatballs, 10, and The Fog, have been acquired for HBO exhibition before they were released to theaters, and others even prior to the production or completion of the film. Like the movies on HBO, specials and sports programming is helped by subscriber research. Home Box Office will gladly hear what its subscribers have to say. We promise that your suggestions will be carefully considered. If you'd like to express your opinion, just write to Home Box Office Subscriber Information Services, Time and Life Building, Rockefeller Center, New York, New York, 10020. Here's a PS for Bernice and all the other Richard Gere fans out there. You will be seeing more of him in the next few months on HBO in American Gigolo. So enjoy, Bernice. If you've been enjoying the HBO Big Movie Jackpot Weekend and think you'd like to become a subscriber, call the toll-free number, 1-800-331-1700.
If you order HBO this weekend, you may be able to save some money. Several cable systems are offering HBO installation at a special reduced rate. If there's a local number on your screen, you may call the cable system in your area and order HBO directly through them.
The phones are open right now and will remain open during Starting Over and throughout the night. So you may call now or in the next several hours. Jot down the number so you have it handy.
And?
What?
We've already looked at coming attractions for many of the movies HBO subscribers will be seeing in the next couple of months. Now let's look at a preview of some of the upcoming sports programs.
HBO's special trademark is sporting events that entertain. Take a look.
You're in the ring all through the spring when HBO Sports comes out fighting live from Madison Square Garden. Heavyweights Jerry Cooney and Ken Norton fight to the finish to see who's king of the contenders. You can't lose. And for a look back at fighting's former finest, there's HBO's Boxing's Best series with vintage footage and classic clips of the hitmakers from Dempsey to Ali. Hitters from Reggie to Rose are reviewed each week on HBO's Race for the Pennant series. A great show to keep your eye on the ball and your bases covered as the season heads for first. HBO Sports has it all, and you never miss a leap, dive, or fall because there are no interruptions to keep you away from the action.
And now it's time for the HBO Watch to Win Movie Trivia Contest.
All right, trivia nuts, are you ready? If you paid attention to Escape from Alcatraz, you should be able to answer this question.
Then you'll have another chance to enter the Watch to Win movie trivia contest. Now listen carefully. In this suspenseful prison drama starring Clint Eastwood, the inmates at Alcatraz have a nickname for the prison. What is that nickname? I'll repeat the question. In Escape from Alcatraz, the prisoners have a nickname for Alcatraz. What is that nickname? You think you know the answer? Here's how to enter the contest.
If you think you know the answer to the question Jerry just asked, you can enter Movie Trivia Contest number 11 and be eligible to win some fabulous prizes. During this break, we'll be giving away a 10-inch General Electric Portacolor TV set to the first person with the correct answer we draw at random. And the next 10 people with the right answer chosen at random will each receive their own director's chair with his or her name sewn on the back. A touch of Hollywood in your own living room. All you have to do to enter is write your answer on a postcard or put your response in an envelope and mail it to HBO Watch to Win Contest Number 11, Box 532, Lowell, Indiana, 46356. All entries must be written. Do not call to enter. Include your name, address, and telephone number. Make sure your entry has the correct contest number and box number. The address again, HBO Watch to Win Contest Number 11, Box 532, Lowell, Indiana, 46356. You may be a winner.
Good luck, everybody.
Next on HBO, Starting Over, the romantic comedy drama in which Burt Reynolds plays a divorced man who tries to start his life over again. Jill Clayburgh and Candace Bergen co-star as the women in his life.
And we'll have a Watch to Win trivia contest question about Starting Over during our next break.
If you've been enjoying this weekend's lineup of top entertainment on HBO, but you're not a subscriber, that can be easily remedied. Just call the toll-free number you see on your screen.
If you call this weekend, you may be able to save some money. Many cable systems are offering HBO installation at a discount. And if there's a local number on your screen, call your cable system and order HBO directly through them.
Oh, and you can call anytime during Starting Over. The phone lines will remain open. So just jot the number down so you have it handy.
And now settle down and enjoy the sophisticated adult comedy of Starting Over.
And we'll see you later.
You're watching Home Box Office.
The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home Box Office will show this feature only at night.
Dudley Moore is Herschel, a simple shepherd who blows his big chance when he tries to put out the burning bush. All-Star Silliness, next.
You're watching Home Box Office. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
Coming up next, look out for an evening of unedited, no-holds-barred, adults-only comedy with Richard Pryor filmed live in concert. Next.
In August 1954, a new magazine hit the stands chronicling the events of the sporting world. More than 25 years later, Sports Illustrated magazine remains the number one sports weekly. Join host James Caan for an action-packed hour of the most memorable moments in sports from the pages of the magazine that covered it all. Zero in on the miracle makers, the record breakers, the great contests, the unforgettable upsets, and the legends when HBO presents Sports Illustrated, the first 25 years. Saturday.
Experience beyond total fear.
Sunday on HBO.
When a slightly absent-minded professor...
What are you smoking that for?
It's how I prepare for my classes.
...teams up with a lovely lady lawyer...
I'm Abigail Adams.
Their intentions are strictly business.
They are killing seals out in Dawson Bay.
They're an endangered species. Those animals are protected under the law.
The point is, Senator, they're breaking the law. You can't condone a conscious conspiracy to break the law.
But sometimes the most businesslike relationship can turn into pleasure.
You don't want to go home and pack?
What for?
Change a bunch of things.
I don't wear any.
And nothing personal can turn into something special.
Mr. Keller.
Mr. Paxton, this is Abigail Adams, my attorney, and we're going upstairs to talk.
I want to believe you.
And all things considered, there have been more convenient times to fall in love. Donald Sutherland, Suzanne Summers. Nothing personal.
Monday. HBO's June specials are filled with fun and facts. There's Looking for Fun with Letterman, A Look Back with Cavett, A Peek at Our Planet, and A View of Value from Consumer Reports. Now here's a guy who knows the value of a good time.
Can you imagine being so hard up for fun that you actually phone a clown that you looked up in the Yellow Pages?
He's Mr. Fun, David Letterman.
When you're looking for fun, don't overlook the obvious. I know Mom, for example, likes to load up on potato salad and waffles, come down here and weigh herself.
Fun includes outdoor recreation, such as game fishing on the mighty Los Angeles River.
Catch anything? Oh, there's good eating, huh?
It's a laugh-filled tour de farce with David Letterman.
Looking for fun.
Long before television, people had fun with radio with programs like this.
Well, quiz kids, here's your first question, and I'm going to ask you to name four finches, and I'm going to ask you to imitate one of their calls. Who wants to? Well, Gerard?
Well, the goldfinch, the strawberry...
Step into radio's past with Dick Cavett when Remember When goes on the air. And there's a galaxy of fascinating facts when Orson Bean hosts our new science program, What on Earth?
Did you know that our pets can detect an earthquake days before it happens? What does sleep look like? And how many hours do you need? Just how important are hugs, anyway? We'll have a lot more questions and the answers for you on What on Earth?
And how on earth, in today's bewildering marketplace, can you know which products offer the most in value and safety?
Did you know experts question whether the lead levels in cans of evaporated milk are safe?
These days, you need to know tips on saving money.
We're going to tell you how to wash dishes.
And about products that can save lives. Get the facts on the Best of Consumer Reports, coming in June on HBO.
The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. This indicates that the film contains mature material. Parents may wish to consider whether it should be viewed by children under 17. For further information concerning this feature, please consult your HBO guide. Home box office will show this feature only at night.
Do you remember the heyday of radio? Let Dick Cavett do the honors on the air as Remember When continues its fascinating look at American culture next.
The Rhodesians are buying helicopters. Interested?
The game is on.
You want me to turn my back on my country?
A confrontation between those who've killed.
You look more like a priest than a terrorist.
I'm a freedom fighter.
And those who make a killing.
Oh, it's tricky and dangerous. But you're very clever. You'll find a way.
Game for Vulture.
Tomorrow on HBO.
Hi, I'm Orson Bean. Ever wonder what on earth would happen if a meteor landed in your backyard? Or why dinosaurs died out? Or what's right about left-handers? Or what sleep looks like and how much do you need? What's the strange bond between two twins named Jim? Can animals predict earthquakes days before they happen? We'll have more questions and answers concerning everything from meteors to dinosaurs on HBO's new science program, What on Earth? Tuesday.
His hometown hadn't changed much in its 100 years. Except for one thing. Dave was back. And everyone knew the trouble and women must be close behind. The most dramatic portrayal in Frank Sinatra's fabulous career. His best friend, Dean Martin.
You know, every time I take this hat off, something bad happens to me.
All right, open the door.
Men fought him, but couldn't whip him. Women loved him, but couldn't hold him.
Dave, do you love me?
A standout performance by Shirley MacLaine.
You'll miss the bestest pal you ever had.
Martha Heyer is Gwen, afraid to love him and too attracted by him not to. Yes, everyone knew that Dave was back. The smug folks of the country club set and the others on the wrong side of the tracks. Some Came Running reveals with startling force the innermost secrets of a town and its people.
Wednesday. She was just a farm girl who wanted to dance, but life had other plans from sweatshop.
Oh, yes, somebody don't want your grubby paws and they lose their job.
To dance hall.
95 cents.
Well, what did I tell you? You gotta make it on the side.
To prison. To a house on the outskirts of town.
Once I spent the whole night with a man, and all that he did was try on my underwear.
She seemed destined for only one way of life. Robert Conrad is John Dillinger.
Sounds too hot for me.
Louise Fletcher is Anna Sage.
They want me to throw them somewhere.
Pamela Sue Martin is the Lady in Red. Thursday on HBO.
Before the headlines. Before the protests. Before we knew what was happening. A handful of American military advisors led a group of soldiers into a deserted village.
Men, we have been ordered to march into the jungle. Where we will establish a fortress for liberty and justice.
Go congre me out, Gladok. Do mad to show.
What happened here would happen again.
Chuck out!
Until every rule of war would be obsolete.
It's their war, Corsi.
Burt Lancaster.
Too bad we couldn't have shown you a better war. Like hitting the beach at Anzio.
Go tell the Spartans.
Of Close Encounters of the Third Kind, an incredible journey to an indescribable place
a place that's not too far away. No one is alone on this journey, not even the aliens. Stunned by the revelation of a mysterious and powerful force, Richard Dreyfuss knows that this is his destiny. Share in this destiny and experience one of the most spectacular sights ever filmed in a special edition of Close Encounters of the Third Kind. Tuesday on HBO. Wimbledon 81. Beginning June 22nd on HBO. This is
is a special presentation from Home Box Office.
This program is recommended by the National Education Association.
Different then, but then all things change, somehow rearrange. That's why while we can, we should remember when. Memories are supposed to be should remember when.
Remember When, a fond remembrance of the people and events that have combined to become the story of America. This episode, On the Air, the story of radio in America. Your host for Remember When, Dick Cavett.
Down in Washington, Congress has just passed that new tariff bill. Over in Paris, the student riots are now going into their third day. Out in California, the Yanks are leading the Angels in the third inning. Back on Wall Street, the stock market is down 6 points. And all that happened while I was walking down here from Central Park. And I know about it already. Big deal. Maybe not. When you consider that an entire battle was fought after the Civil War had ended because the generals didn't get the word, the value of this little run-of-the-mill black box becomes a bit more apparent.
A beautiful hitchhiker steers an independent trucker into high gear comedy. Diane Cannon and Robert Blake travel the bumpy road to love and laughter in Coast to Coast.
Hello, everybody. I'm Barry Tompkins.
And I'm Tim McCarver.
Join us as we continue to cover the bases with action highlights of baseball's best.
Like the heated Yankee-Red Sox rivalry. Even hotter now that Bob Lemon's back on board and battling former Yanks skipper Ralph Houck.
And we'll have updates of all the second season action.
We'll also be talking to Philadelphia star third baseman and 1980 World Series MVP Michael Jack Schmidt.
And it all comes your way right here on HBO's Race for the Pennant. Tonight.
You're watching HBO, America's number one entertainment channel. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
Barry Tompkins and Tim McCarver review the week's runs, hits, and errors on the baseball diamond when HBO Sports presents Race for the Pennant, next.
This is HBO.
HBO Sports presents... Race for the Pennant.
Everybody, I'm Barry Tompkins, along with Tim McCarver, and welcome to Race for the Pennant.
Watching HBO, America's number one entertainment channel. The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night. Entertainment Channel. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. You're watching HBO.
Tackles truth, justice, and the American way as outlaw journalist Hunter S. Thompson in the land where the buffalo roam. Next on HBO.
The ups and downs of the new season continue as Joe Cribbs eats up yardage and Dan Fouts dazzles with his passing when the Bills tackle the Colts and San Diego charges the Lions. Hi, I'm Len Dawson.
And I'm Nick Bonacani. Join us for our analysis and highlights of all of this week's gridiron action.
Including the Dolphins clash with the Steelers.
Our predictions and a comeback profile of the Rams' Pat Hayden.
And an anniversary salute to gridiron pioneer George Halas on Inside the NFL.
Hey Larry, where's the forklift? The forklift? It's over there by the baggage loader.
Airplane. Airplane is romance. Airplane is action. Airplane is dancing. Airplane is drama.
You ever been in a cockpit before?
No, sir, I've never been up in a plane before.
Peter Graves.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Leslie Nielsen.
This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now.
Lloyd Bridges.
It's like I took the wrong week to quit drinking.
Robert Stack.
All right, Steve, let's face a few facts.
Julie Haggerty.
By the way, is there anyone on board who knows how to fly a plane?
Robert Hayes, Airplane.
Friday on HBO.
Caddyshack, starring Chevy Chase as Ty Webb.
Who is that disgusting man over there?
A sportsman who really knows how to score.
So, what brings you to this nape of the woods, neck of the wave? How come you're here?
Rodney Dangerfield as Al Servant, a big shot.
My dinghy's bigger than your whole boat!
With an even bigger mouth. Ed Knight as Judge Smales, a man of dignity. And a sense of fair play.
I've sentenced boys younger than you to the gas chamber.
And Bill Murray as Carl Spackler.
Just a harmless spoon, not a plastic explosive or anything, nothing to be worried about.
He's not crazy about gophers, but he is crazy.
License to kill gophers by the government of the United Nations.
It is! You! Out!
Thor!
The man's a menace!
Caddyshack, Saturday.
For 20 years, he's been singing to the country. Now he's living his own love songs.
Loving you is easier than anything I'll ever do again.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
And if you know what's good for you, you'll look into what's going on between him and that female guitar player he's got.
Wait a minute, what are you talking about?
So you show me your thumb, and I'll show you mine.
Diane Cannon, Amy Irving, Slim Pickens, and in his first starring role in a major motion picture, a legend, Willie Nelson. Honeysuckle Rose.
Tomorrow.
Who are you? You know, we're not interested in you. All we want is the book and the king.
What are you going to do? Shoot a 6-year-old kid on the street?
For Gloria, the danger is always getting closer.
I got a 6-year-old kid over there who had his whole family murdered by you punks. Go ahead, try me. Okay? You let a woman beat ya, you little tiny nothing.
Like Cagney and Bogey and all those great tough guys. Now there is Gloria, a chick off the old block.
Friday on HBO.
There's only one thing wrong with Kate's life. She does everything right. She's got the right job, the right clothes.
and the right relationship with the perfect man.
Do they wonder what you're like at home?
Perfect.
Yeah.
Then she meets a man whose mother is marrying her father. A man who is all the things she never knew she was missing. Mr. Wrong.
Why are your clothes so dumb?
You're dumb.
I'm a ball player.
And Kate discovers that doing the wrong thing is the only thing that's ever felt really right.
I'm good at this game!
Jill Klaber, Michael Douglas, Charles Grodin. It's my turn.
Saturday. This is HBO. The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night.
Welcome back to the HBO Free Movie Jubilee, starring Norm Crosby with special guest host Karen Morris Gowdy and Squire Friedel in the Jubilee Center.
Good morning. In case you were diverted or otherwise preoccupied during our last feature, that was Airplane, the hilarious film which parodied the airport series. Peter Graves has come a long way since he played second banana to a TV horse in Fury and self-destructed.
I'll say he has. Well, surely you know that...
But don't call me Shirley.
Okay. But did you know that Peter Graves is James Arness's brother? You know, the star of Gunsmoke.
Well, now that you mention it, I do see a familial disparity.
For all of you movie fans, we are in the middle of HBO's Free Movie Jubilee Weekend. And in case you non-subscribers are wondering why you are receiving us in your homes, HBO systems are open during this Jubilee period to allow you the chance to see why it's the number one pay TV network.
Not only can you see first-rate feature films as you would in your local theater, but sporting events from the best seat in the house. HBO also presents exclusive Vegas-type shows and comedy acts as they are performed, uninterrupted, unedited, and uncensored. Of course, adult programs will be aired at appropriate viewing hours. But you can plan your viewing time with the help of the monthly HBO program guide, which is free and doesn't cost a thing. The guide contains ratings of the movies and the reasons that they are rated G, PG, and R, as well as brief descriptions of all programs.
Also, all HBO presentations are of the highest technical quality. And here is how HBO brings you that quality in its wide variety of programming.
All programs on home box office, except live telecasts, are aired on videotape. 35mm prints of motion pictures acquired by HBO are transferred to videotape by the most sophisticated equipment available. This process permits color to be enhanced and corrected and allows for horizontal tracking of CinemaScope and widescreen prints so that none of the film's action is cut off by the TV screen. Tape is much more durable than film, particularly over repeated transmissions. It's less likely to break or scratch. And since most films can fit on one or two videotape reels, there are no real changes to deal with. Films on videotape are also easier to store. This is what a complete 35mm print of American Gigolo looks like. Here's what it looks like on videotape. HBO specials, sports events, and other programs are usually recorded on videotape, so no transference is necessary. These programs are custom edited right here at HBO Studios. So whether you're watching a movie, a special, or a sports show on HBO, it's originating on videotape.
HBO has also instituted 24 hours of successive programming on weekends, So call our toll-free 800 number and subscribe now. But write the number down because it will not be shown during our movie specials or sporting events. The number is 1-800-331-1700. Our operators at our Jubilee Phone Center will be on duty continuously throughout the weekend with Squire Friedel monitoring the phones. Squire?
Here at the HBO Jubilee Phone Center, we've been getting calls from all over the country. Now, we've already added many of you to the more than 7 million homes already subscribing to HBO. But we know that there's a lot more of you out there watching this free weekend and don't yet have HBO at home. We want to hear from you. Right now, get up and make that call. That's 1-800-331-1700. You can see the number in the bottom of your screen. Oh, in Oklahoma, incidentally, the number is 1-800-722-3600. But no matter where you live, if you're watching me now at your home, you can get HBO. Our phones are open and we're ready for you. Those of you that are watching may have noticed that our operators are sitting at computer terminals. Now, they're going to ask you for your postal zip code, and from that, we can identify the cable company which serves your area. Then we'll tell your cable company to send someone out to your house and hook up your TV with HBO. So call us now at 1-800-331-1700. Get the one service that has it all. Movies, sports, and specials every night of the week and all around the clock every weekend. If you have cable but don't subscribe to HBO, you have a chance this weekend to see what you've been missing. But more than that, you have a chance to save money, because most of our cable systems are offering substantial discounts on their installation charges. But you can only get the discount if you call this weekend. Folks, calls have been coming in pretty rapidly here at the HBO Jubilee Phone Center, but lines are still available to receive even more calls. Now, we're going to be here all night long answering your calls. So write the number down. It's 1-800-331-1700. Call this weekend, and most of our cable systems will give you substantial discounts on your HBO installation cost. We received a lot of telephone calls today, and we thank those of you who took the time to call. We know you'll enjoy having movies, sports, and specials in your home each month for less than it costs to take your family out just once. Now, those of you that haven't called yet, there's still time to do so. Our operators are going to be here throughout the night and into the wee hours of the morning just to answer your calls. So call now and tell our operators that you want HBO, America's best entertainment value. You won't be sorry. This is Squire Friedel standing by at the HBO Jubilee Phone Center at 1-800-331-1700. Now back to the studio.
Remember, for all of you reclining comfortably in your homes, watching me between your toes, HBO not only presents movies, specials, and sports, but they've added a new dimension to the television documentary. To get the best specials on cable television, most of which are totally exclusive to HBO, just call
1-800-331-1700.
Right. Coming up this weekend, HBO will be presenting two movies written by Neil Simon, Chapter 2 and Seems Like Old Times.
You can also see Urban Cowboy and Little Darlings, starring Tatum O'Neill and Christy McNichol.
And HBO will be premiering Private Benjamin, starring the delectable Goldie Hawn as the indefatigable heroine who finds deliverance in the United States Army.
Our next feature, one of my favorites, is Electric Horseman, starring Jane Fonda and Robert Redford.
Didn't they work together as a team before?
Yes, in Barefoot in the Park. Redford also did Barefoot on Broadway.
Ah, Barefoot on Broadway. Wasn't that a Busby Berkeley movie about tap dancers in the Great Depression?
No, I don't think so, Norm, no.
Sure it was. It featured shoeless Joe Jackson and a dazzling display of Terpsichore.
I think we better show Electric Horseman now.
Surely.
This is HBO. The following feature has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night.
With the playoffs just around the corner, you'll want to keep close tabs on all the gridiron action. Hi, I'm Len Dawson.
And I'm Nick Bonacani. Can Brian Sipe and the Cleveland Browns end San Francisco's amazing winning streak?
Will Denver continue their comeback tear with still another heart stopper? Or will Tampa Bay put them to rest?
We'll also take a look back at the early 70s Cowboys-Redskins rivalry.
Highlights, predictions, and in-depth analysis, all coming up on Inside the NFL.
Friday, a team of scientists on a routine expedition stumble on a secret they were never meant to discover.
It wasn't an accident, it was a man-made avalanche.
Donald Sutherland and Vanessa Redgrave had an all-star cast in Alistair MacLean's Bear Island. Saturday.
Do not give me these keys, no matter what.
For Dominic DiNapoli, food is everything. Until love becomes his steady diet. Dom DeLuise, worth his weight in laughs, as Fatso. Sunday.
What are you guys shooting at? I don't know!
An invasion of Hollywood? Tinseltown's bravest will fight the enemy to the death, if they can find him.
Excuse us, ma'am.
John Belushi paves the way for a great year. 1941. On HBO this weekend.
Once again, Alan Funt focuses his lens on the naughty, bawdy side of people caught in the act of being themselves. It's Candid, Candid Camera. Wanted, Richard Pryor. On the loose, he's dangerously funny.
And I had one of them big old magnums, you know how the noise they make when you shoot something. I shot a tire, said, boom. Tire said, ah!
And that vodka I was drinking, said, go ahead, shoot something else.
Distinguishing characteristics, big teeth, shifty eyes, and a notorious wit.
We can save people, you know. Give mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. I don't know. Because you could be giving somebody mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, and they die, and death ease down your lungs. Boy.
He's totally incorrigible.
What's that you putting up your nose?
I said, cocaine, Mom.
Jesus, God, take me now, Lord, take me now.
So be on the lookout for Richard Pryor live in concert. He's out to get you. Tomorrow on HBO.
This is a story about two very romantic people. She's an elegant lady. Who knows how to sweet talk a guy.
I've known some squirrels in my life, but you are right up there at the top of the tree.
Hey, was that a cop that I hit?
Oh. Amy and Elmore are falling in love. They just don't know it. Sally Field and Tommy Lee Jones in Backroads.
...24-hour-a-day entertainment is on the horizon. Beginning January on HBO.
Thank you.
following program is a special presentation from Home Box Office.
You're watching HBO. Next, the compelling tale of two Eskimo children marooned in the Alaskan tundra and their desperate fight against the Arctic for survival from Walt Disney Productions.
Wanted, Richard Pryor. On the loose, he's dangerously funny.
And I had one of them big old magnums, you know how that noise they make when you shoot something. I shot a tire, said, boom. Tire said, ah! And that vodka I was drinking said, go ahead, shoot something else.
Distinguishing characteristics, big teeth, shifty eyes, and a notorious wit.
We can save people, you know? Give mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. I don't know.
Because you could be giving somebody mouth-to-mouth resuscitation and they die and death ease down your lungs. Boy.
He's totally incorrigible.
What's that you putting up your nose?
I said cocaine, Mama.
Jesus, God, take me now, Lord, take me now.
So be on the lookout for Richard Pryor live in concert. He's out to get you. Tomorrow on HBO.
Every year, thousands of Irish Americans come to visit the Emerald Isle of their ancestors. Michael Flaherty is different. He's come to join the IRA.
This is a war, Mr. Flaherty.
I'm aware of that. I came halfway around the world to fight in this war.
He'll do anything to further the cause of a united Ireland. But what he doesn't know is that he's worth more dead than alive.
If we moved young Flaherty up somewhere where he'd be more exposed, say Belfast, and if he was killed or wounded, look at the publicity he would get.
Well, it's just that I can't help feeling that they'd only bring in a Yank for something really special.
Go home to America. You'll only add to the madness here.
Let him see the barrel right up close and touch his face with it. If he as much as blinks, blow his brains out.
In the age-old struggle against British rule, Michael Flaherty is the outsider.
This is a story about two very romantic people. She's an elegant lady who knows how to sweet-talk a guy.
I've known some squirrels in my life, but you are right up there at the top of the tree.
Hey, was that a cop that I hit?
Amy and Elmore are falling in love. They just don't know it. Sally Field and Tommy Lee Jones in Backroads. Survive the destruction of his native planet and find peace in an isolated corner of the earth. He would discover purpose at a great metropolitan newspaper and fall into an identity that would soar high above the greatest of men. He would reach the unreachable. Bring hope to the hopeless.
Easy, miss. I've got you.
You've got me? Who's got you?
And restore a spirit to the populace.
Hey, Jim! Boom!
Excuse me.
That's a bad outfit.
Boom! Okay, Presley.
Look, up in the air. It's a spectacular flight of fantasy with a man of steel. It's Superman, the movie. Tomorrow on HBO.
They are sculptors of the human body. Through years of training and special diets, they have carved a Herculean figure from a mortal form. Watch these top amateur bodybuilders pump up at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas for the 1981 Mr. America contest. You'll also witness a bevy of biceps in the women's division as they contend for equal might and muscle, and a mixed pairs competition featuring both men and women. All at the 1981 American Bodybuilding Championships. Saturday. Friday.
Violet, give me some coffee.
My job description doesn't say anything about making purchases for your wife.
They've had it with their sexist boss, so...
Mr. Hardy?
Well, yeah, but he's had a moment.
Jane Fonda.
Bingo.
Lily Tomlin. And Dolly Parton working for laughter 9 to 5. Saturday. You've never seen anything like him.
Will somebody tell me what's going on down there?
They found him in Africa and brought him here.
Hey, Nanu. Good Jane.
Now Nanu and the laughs are nonstop. It's Walt Disney's World's Greatest Athlete. Sunday, a boxer meets an elegant lady, a professional.
You gonna bust her? I'm gonna bust her.
Now they've got an urge to travel.
Hey, was that a cop that I hit?
Sally Field and Tommy Lee Jones on the Back Roads to Romance on HBO this weekend. Watching HBO.
Would you believe Smart's back and in hot pursuit of villainous chaos agents? But can Smart get their new bomb before it bears all? Don Adams is Agent 86.
When P.T. Barnum coined the phrase, the greatest show on earth, he left a legacy that American advertising has followed ever since. The bigger and bolder, the better. From the Miracle Hucksters to the first jingles.
You wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
To the first TV commercials. American ad men have stood by Barnum's example with some interesting results. Join Dick Cavett for the final episode of Remember When, The Image Makers.
This was his 9-to-5 routine until he inherited a grand hotel.
You quit.
And discovered he was stuck with a broken down icebox.
Turn the hotel into a ski lodge? Yes!
What about these?
Can't leave them in the lobby, mister. Better bring them with you.
Dean Jones, Harry Morgan. In Walt Disney Productions, Snowball Express.
Tomorrow on HBO.
A sophisticated lady is back on top. She's Dionne Warwick.
Is it you?
A fitting song.
Deja vu.
A dynamic comeback.
Could you be the dream that might come true? Oh, do you know the way to San Jose? Welcome back. What's it all about? I'll be
Dionne's smash hits from then and now. Dazzling HBO special, Dionne Warwick in concert. Saturday on HBO.
He's a small-time bookie. And she's a girl from the other side of the track. But that's what makes horse racing.
You really keeping that little child for ransom?
What gave you that dumb idea?
Isn't that what a marker is?
Just taking care of her till her old man gets back.
How come nobody's ever found out about you? I guess they never really looked.
Where'd you get the money?
I won it.
You won it?
Mrs. Clancy. She taught me how to play cards. Casino, Pinochle, and Pishapesha.
You are far more trouble than you are worth. It will take all our efforts to shape you into any semblance of a human being. On the other hand, I happen to be stupidly in love with you.
And that's what makes horse racing. Walter Matthau, Julie Andrews, and Sarah Stimson as Little Miss Marker. Friday.
Marla, give me some coffee.
My job description doesn't say anything about making purchases for your wife.
They've had it with their sexist boss, so...
Mr. Hardy? Yeah? Well, yeah, but he's tied up at the moment.
Jane Fonda.
Bingo.
Lily Tomlin. And Dolly Parton working for laughter 9 to 5. Saturday, you've never seen anything like him.
Well, somebody tell me what's going on down there.
They found him in Africa and brought him here.
Hey, Nanu. Good Jane.
Now Nanu and the laughs are nonstop. It's Walt Disney's World's Greatest Athlete. Sunday, a boxer meets an elegant lady, a professional.
You gonna bust her? I'm gonna bust her.
Now they've got an urge to travel.
Hey, was that a cop that I hit?
Sally Field and Tommy Lee Jones on the back roads to romance on HBO this weekend.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. You're watching HBO. The most common problem of men and women in their sex lives. Sex is the three-letter word answers the question we wanted to ask. Next on HBO. This is the Sammy, the coveted award presented by the American Academy of Importance to those who made 1981 the unmentionable, unforgettable year it was. Among the famous presenters, Famous Amos, Miss Moneypenny, Rita Jenrette, John Cameron Swayze, Minnesota Fats, Jake and Vicky LaMotta, Aldo Chella, Bella Abzug, Tony Dow, and Jerry Mathers as the Beaver. Find out the winners in each hilarious category when David Steinberg hosts Once and For All, the Last Award Show.
Graduated from Harvard Law School and all, and now Monday you're going to join me at the firm.
And now, son, I have something for you.
something that's been in the family for hundreds of years. It's been passed down from father to son and father to son. As a matter of fact, it dates back to our ancestor, Sir Charles. It's a chalice.
Oh, geez, Dad. It's beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful? And there's a tradition in our family that anyone who owns that will have good fortune. But before I give it to you, there's a ritual, a very short one, that we have to go through. It's a family custom dating back to Sir Charles, and it calls for both of us to drink wine from the chalice and propose a toast.
All right.
There is one very important detail about this ritual. You'll have to promise me something before you drink from this chalice. You'll have to promise me that you'll always drink from this side of the chalice. Never this side.
Why?
Why this side? Never this side?
Yeah.
Allow me.
Poll, one out of every three people said they'd be watching the new comedy show Up to Now.
Not me.
No way.
So it's up to you to watch Up to Now, coming in February on HBO. This is HBO.
Program is a special presentation from Home Box Office.
The following program was produced in cooperation with the American Association of Sex Educators, Counselors, and Therapists.
The subject matter deals openly and frankly with human sexuality. Parental discretion is advised.
Next, three soldiers stand accused of murder during the Boer War. Were they scapegoats merely following orders? The critically acclaimed Breaker Morant is next on HBO.
I would like to scan all of you in this room. At this point, I'd like to call for volunteers. Fine. Just, sit right here, please.
The mind force. Scanners. Their thoughts can kill.
Wednesday. You're watching HBO, America's number one entertainment channel.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. You're watching HBO.
Next, travel to the place where space and time end and madness begins. Maximilian Schell and Anthony Perkins voyage to the black hole. Next on HBO.
Coming in March, a full calendar of special entertainment, including an evening in the theater, a solo concert, A Matter of Money, and a look at the past, all on HBO. Begin with the mesmerizing rock of Stevie Nicks. Enjoy the super hit sounds of Stevie Nicks in concert. the curtain rises on Neil Simon's hilarious look at marital bliss.
You will not go to sleep now. We're having a fight.
You have the fight. When you're through, turn off the lights.
Oh, that gets me insane. You can even control your emotions.
Listen, I'm just as upset as you are, but when I'm hungry, I eat. When I'm tired, I sleep. You eat and sleep too. Don't deny it. I've seen you.
Richard Thomas and Bess Armstrong star in Barefoot in the Park, an HBO theater presentation. It began in the trenches of the First World War and spread to America with returning soldiers.
They're dying from the flu, Spanish influenza.
This disease is beyond our control. We have no cure. We have no weapons against it.
Examine one of the most tragic events in history on Flashback, The Great Plague. Have you overlooked any deductions that might lighten your income tax load? How does gold rate as an investment? Follow the road to better money management on Money Matters. It was the crime of the century, July 14, 1966. 8 student nurses were murdered in their Chicago dormitory. Follow the investigation that unraveled the strange chain of events of that infamous night on Real Detectives, The Speck Case. From police work to theatrical play, you'll always find fascinating special entertainment here on HBO.
We're sponsored by the Harley-Davidson shop, and Gentu, who makes the sandwich, asked us to lead the procession. We have an antique bike and sidecar.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
No. But it's fun to join in. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Hey, the whole thing is just for fun.
Uh-huh.
Go!
It's pretty bizarre.
You're a jerk, Gary.
Well,
you think you'll make it in one piece?
Yeah, we should. Just the problem is the sandwiches and everything. I don't know about the sandwich, but we got the world's record for the longest loaf, so I hope that we can
get
the sandwich. I'm pretty positive we will, though.
How much longer is it going to take you to get there?
What, up the center street? Oh, about 15 minutes, probably.
How long do you think you'll have the record for?
Long time.
I don't think anybody will try to break it.
Somebody breaks it. Are you going to try again?
Sure.
Good now.
Yep. Easy for a laugh.
Get your breath. We got through the worst section up there. That 1 2-foot section was the toughest section on the loop.
Yeah.
It's we're pretty smooth sailing. There's a couple more, but let's keep easy pace.
Oh, yeah! 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 Right. He's down. Not a break in the loop. Not a break. That's a record.
Far out.
That's a record.
I'm gonna cut my finger.
Just start stalling. Okay, first off, we started off with a 450-pound roll. On the bottom, we had 460 pounds of salami, 200 pounds of cheese, six crates of lettuce, beg your pardon, 6 crates of tomatoes. Tomatoes weigh 18 pounds a crate. We had 12 gallons of pickles, 2 gallons of imported Spanish olive oil, 50 pounds of onions, salt, pepper, 3,000 pepperoncinis, which is 4 gallons, and basically I think that's it. We're looking at a sandwich that weighs over 1,200 pounds.
If someone breaks the record, would you try this again?
No.
Who's been dead for over 400 years accurately predicted the assassinations of John and Robert Kennedy and also predicted the rise of Hitler, Napoleon, and even the Ayatollah Khomeini.
Was he a quack, this Nostradamus, a charlatan, or was he a true prophet, a man with a gift to see what others cannot see? We're going to let you judge for yourselves.
In The Man Who Saw Tomorrow.
Tonight.
The aim of the mission is to take back the gyroscope of the rocket's guidance system.
This is the route the train will take. Here at Bouillé, it will stop to pick up 2 German rocket experts who are to arrive by car. Lieutenant Jaeger and I will be those experts. The French will take care of the real ones. When the train has reached this point, Burl and Tony will blow this bridge.
They were on a dangerous mission.
Americanos!
You tell them, Ken. Feel they'll believe you.
Yeah. So, Lewis?
Now their only chance was to escape.
I accidentally killed a loudmouth sergeant just like you. You want to try for two? They can only shoot me once.
Bo Svenson, Fred Williamson.
We have a problem here, Colonel. You see, I have an obligation to these men. I promised them I would take them to Switzerland. And that's what I'm going to do.
The Inglorious Bastard, tomorrow.
What's coming your way in March on the new HBO Sneak Preview. There's movies like Any Which Way You Can, The Postman Always Rings Twice, and Eyewitness. Enjoy sports like women's gymnastics, the 1982 Caesars Palace Invitational, and boxing's best, Jack Johnson. There's also exclusive specials like Neil Simon's Barefoot in the Park and Stevie Nicks in concert. Sneak a peek at March Entertainment tonight.
The streets of San Francisco are no longer safe. A bizarre killer is on the loose. People are huddled together behind locked doors. Discos are dying. The entire city is slowly choking to death.
It was the curse. The curse of the Dragon Queen.
But wait. Isn't there someone even more clever and diabolical who can catch the bizarre killer?
Chan, I curse you.
Message for Mr. Chan.
Touch nothing.
Seem like curse working already. I've been expecting same.
Peter Ustinov, Lee Grant, Roddy McDowell,
with Angie Dickinson.
Charlie Chan and the Curse of the Dragon Queen.
Mainland China, a country whose very name evokes images of great mystery and extraordinary beauty. And HBO Sports is there for a pay television first, an all-star ice skating exhibition, taped on location at Peking's Capital Arena with an international troupe featuring U.S. 1976 Olympic gold medalist Dorothy Hamill, Britain's 1976 gold medalist John Curry, former Olympic gold medalist and pairs champion Jojo Starbuck, Canada's 1976 bronze medalist Tyler Cranston, Switzerland's 1981 World Championship gold medalist Denise Bielman, Canada's 1980 World Professional Pairs Champions Belle and Sandra Bezic, plus a special look at 14 talented Olympic hopefuls and the country they call home, China, where ancient traditions and modern trends, the old and the new, exist side by side. Join HBO Sports for an historic event, International Figure Skating from Peking, Saturday.
This is HBO. The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
There's only one way he can give it up and go legit. Pull off one more heist for the mob. James Caan, Thief, next.
Trapped in a nightmare. Wrapped up in a movie. The woman who had to know why.
Who the hell are you?
You shall be a stuntman. Who is an actor. Who is a character in a movie. Who is an enemy soldier. Who'll look for you amongst all those?
In a world where nothing is what it seems, the hardest stunt is to hold on to reality.
Monday on HBO.
Hi, I'm Robert Klein. Over the past 5 years, every time HBO went on location, we returned with laughs. Now you can relive these great guffaws in the privacy of your own home. When I host the Best of On Location, see Robin Williams, Steve Martin, Richard Pryor, Lily Tomlin, Harold Dugan, George Carlin, and me. 27 performers in all, 45 hours of chuckles distilled into one 90-minute package. One of the Best of On Location is not sold in any store. You can only get it on HBO, the Best of On Location.
Tuesday.
Enjoy 24-hour-a-day entertainment here on HBO.
following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night. Watching HBO.
Is he an eyewitness to a murder or just out to meet the beautiful reporter covering the story? William Hurt and Sigourney Weaver star next.
Who will dare to face the challenge of the bloodshot? Who is mad enough?
Something is alive in the funhouse. Something better dead.
This better be good.
It's gonna be great.
Something that tonight will turn the funhouse into a carnival of terror.
I just wanna get the hell out of here!
Tomorrow on HBO.
Tell me something, Nick. Just a question. What would you pay a guy?
$8, room, board, and you say you like my wife's cooking.
Your wife, huh?
It's just us. It's just you and me. I'm tired of what's right and wrong.
They hanged people for that car.
Wait! Get off! Wait!
Jack Nicholson. Jessica Lange.
Come on.
The postman always rings twice.
Tuesday.
Stormy night, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, except a homicidal maniac.
The maniac is trying to kill us.
On the 27th of September, 1914, Silas Canby West died.
in this house. Some of you will not live.
I think it would turn into this kind of evening.
Nine frightened people trapped in the bizarre house of Cyrus West, where every room held a new kind of terror. Starring Honor Blackman as Susan, the big game hunter. Edward Fox as Hendricks, the uninvited guest. Olivia Hussey as Cecily, the companion.
There's a hurricane blowing, and now creepy Mrs. Pleasant thinks there are ghosts in the house.
Carol Lindley as Annabelle, the fashion designer. Get ready for the strangest night you've ever spent with relatives who, for a quick million, will kill you. The Cat and the Canary.
Tomorrow.
Trapped in a nightmare. Wrapped up in a movie. A woman who had to know why.
Who the hell are you?
You should be a stuntman. Who is an actor. Who is a character in a movie. Who is an enemy soldier. Who looked for you. Amongst all those.
In a world where nothing is what it seems, the hardest stunt is to hold on to reality.
Monday on HBO.
Hi, I'm Robert Klein. Over the past 5 years, every time HBO went on location, we returned with laughs. Now you can relive these great guffaws in the privacy of your own home. When I host The Best of On Location, see Robin Williams, Steve Martin, Richard Pryor, Lily Tomlin, Harold Dugan, George Carlin, and me. 27 performers in all, 45 hours of chuckles distilled into one 90-minute package. You know, The Best of On Location is not sold in any store. You can only get it on HBO, The Best of On Location.
Tuesday. This is HBO. The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night. You're watching HBO.
For Jan Michael Vincent and Tanya Tucker, the stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of hard country. Coming up next.
When it comes to movies, May means more. More of the best from HBO. More friendship. More faces. More fantasy. More fright. And more fun. What are the ties that keep good friends together?
Fear and panic.
What about respect?
These people are vicious. Vicious and ill.
Try this. You know how that voice carries?
How come everyone thinks I'm paranoid?
With friends like these, who needs more? Alan Alda and Carol Burnett star in The Four Seasons. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear in an HBO exclusive. At last, the mask is lifted in The Legend of the Lone Ranger. And this legend is a Broadway star with a devoted audience.
Dearest Ross, the only thing that matters to me is your happiness.
Perhaps too devoted.
I'm a friend.
Just ignore him from now on. He's harmless.
Lauren Bacall, The Fan. Then... an accident robs an artist of his most precious possession.
How does it feel?
Life is still there. My fingers.
And leaves him at the edge of madness.
There's no hand.
Michael Caine, The Hand. From modern-day mania to prehistoric hysteria. It's the dawn of civilization. And from the looks of this bunch, it's a wonder we're not still in the Stone Age. Ringo Starr, Caveman, then... nobody ever forgot who they were.
Who the blazes are you?
Ever hear of the Apple Dumpling Gang? Punk?
Tim Conway and Don Knotts return in Walt Disney's The Apple Dumpling Gang Rides Again. and Walter Whitney's got it all. A successful career, a beautiful wife, and a big surprise.
Hi, Daddy.
George Segal is up a family tree when he meets his carbon copy. Another HBO exclusive. From riches to rags to riches. He's a loser whose luck is about to change.
I'm Howard Hughes.
Paul LaMatte and Jason Robards are Melvin and Howard.
The job pays $10,000.
$15,000.
He sold his services to the highest bidder for a war waged only by fools and heroes. Oscar winner Christopher Walken leads the Dogs of War. And a magician named Merlin leads a king and his knights through a maze of sorcery, greed, and betrayal.
The future has taken root in the present. It is done.
In their search for the Holy Grail.
Excalibur!
And there are more great movies in June. John Belushi braves the Continental Divide. Bill Murray is a lean, mean fighting machine in Stripes. And John Travolta and Nancy Allen star in Brian De Palma's Blowout. The best movies are yours every month on HBO.
HBO specials for May. Different in every way with comedy, tragedy, horror, and humor.
24 years ago tonight, I spent my honeymoon in this room.
Congratulations.
Curtain up on a second honeymoon in Neil Simon's comedy smash, Plaza Suite, a hilarious HBO exclusive.
What's wrong with your leg?
Jerry Orbach and Lee Grant hold the key to laughter in room 719.
Notice I've had it for years.
Three playlets within a play.
You shouldn't have done that, Jesse. Come out of that bathroom and get married. Don't lock this door.
The most important day of her life, locked in the Plaza Hotel, John.
Only on HBO, only in Plaza Suite, where the elite meet. HBO turns back the hands of time to 1934 for flashback. A ship sets sail. Tragedy strikes. The captain mysteriously dies. Fire, panic, drowning, and death. A true sinister holiday at sea is unmasked on the last voyage of the Moro Castle. Then an HBO documentary special reveals the horror of Hitler's barbaric dreams and how they came true. Hal Holbrook narrates.
From facts and films buried deep in history's archives, Hitler's master race, the mad dream of the SS.
HBO presents a new 1982 special, Robert Klein at Yale. Celebrate his homecoming with this on-location treat. He'll talk sports.
Hey, throw that ball. Run. Bunt.
Ice cream vending.
Please buy this product at participating dealers. We have Tom and Tykey for Thanksgiving.
He'll dazzle you with his howling.
You got the time.
Singing.
Going back to NYC. Yeah, let me out of here.
And carrying on. So ready yourself for May, the HBO way.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. Next, all aboard for nonstop thrills, intrigue, and total chaos. That hilarious duo, Gene Wilder and Richard Pryor, ride the Silver Streak next.
surprises, the order of the day yesterday here at Wimbledon, two of the top-seeded women falling. Pam Shriver, number 7, she's out. So too is the number 4 seed, Andrea Jaeger. Amongst the men, well, things continue to fall apart. We'll follow all the play here at Wimbledon right here on HBO.
It's Roger Moore.
My name is Bond. James Bond.
I'm the Countess Lise von Schlaf. Why not come in for a bite?
Mr. Bond, you have shot your last bolt.
We're not dead yet.
Our spy ship sunk.
Have we begun a salvage operation?
Explosive. This storm is for you.
Goodbye, Mr. Bond. For your eyes only.
Tomorrow. From the vastness of space comes a dangerous foe, using energy of a type never before encountered, destroying everything in its path.
Sir, it's on a precise heading for Earth.
One man has the experience to stop it.
An alien object of unbelievable destructive power is less than 3 days away from this planet. The only starship in interception range is the Enterprise. Ready or not, she launches in 12 hours.
Crew, haven't had near enough transition time with all our new equipment.
With its new crew and equipment, it might take a miracle to complete this mission. A miracle or...
Spock.
I offer my services as science officer.
Now, can the Enterprise save itself and the planet Earth? William Shatner.
Warp drive, Mr. Scott.
Leonard Nimoy.
We are being scanned.
DeForest Kelly, James Doohan, Persis Kombata, and Stephen Collins. Star Trek, the motion picture. Friday on HBO.
Enjoy 24-hour-a-day entertainment here on HBO.
The following motion picture has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested. Stolen jewels, mistaken identity, and marvelous Muppet madness gets Miss Piggy slammed in the pen. It's The Great Muppet Caper, next.
Surprises, the order of the day yesterday here at Wimbledon. Two of the top-seeded women falling. Pam Shriver, number 7, she's out. So too is the number 4 seed, Andrea Jaeger. Amongst the men, well, things continue to fall apart. We'll follow all the play here at Wimbledon right here on HBO.
It's Roger Moore.
My name is Bond. James Bond.
I'm the Countess Lise von Schlaf. Why not come in for a bite?
Mr. Bond, you have shot your last bolt.
We're not dead yet.
Spy ship sunk.
Have we begun a salvage operation?
Explosive. This storm is for you.
Good afternoon, Mr. Bond. Goodbye, Mr. Bond.
For your eyes only.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow on HBO.
Jolson launched her, and the musical scored. Songs by Berlin as artillery roared. music to dance. Busby Berkeley gave a razzmatazz. From Dolly to Showboat, Chevalier to Meatloaf, there's no showbiz like this. You wanna hit, you need a show of charisma. Lay girls and songs to stay with ya. High step in extravaganza. Gotta dance, gotta sing.
From the vastness of space comes a dangerous foe, using energy of a type never before encountered, destroying everything in its path.
Sir, it's on a precise heading for Earth.
One man has the experience to stop it.
An alien object of unbelievable destructive power is less than 3 days away from this planet. The only starship in interception range is the Enterprise. Ready or not, she launches in 12 hours.
Crew, haven't had near enough transition time with all our new equipment.
With its new crew and equipment, it might take a miracle to complete this mission. A miracle or...
Spock!
I offer my services as science officer.
Now, can the Enterprise save itself and the planet Earth? William Shatner.
Warp drive, Mr. Scott.
Leonard Nimoy.
We are being scanned.
DeForest Kelly, James Doohan, Persis Kambata, and Stephen Collins. Star Trek, the motion picture. Friday on HBO.
Academy Award winner Sissy Spacek is Nita Longley. The eyes of Gregory, Texas are upon her.
Mr. Rigby, you know my situation. I'm a divorced woman.
What's going on, Nita? Nobody's on Easy Street.
Oh, yes, sir, I know that. But I've got two fine young boys to think about.
She's a divorced woman, Arnold. She ain't got nobody.
People do talk, Mrs. Longley.
And what do they say?
An experienced woman like yourself.
You mean a divorced woman?
A divorced woman, like you said, has got no business with some young boy over here.
It's nobody's business what I do. This town doesn't own me.
Tonight? Yeah, tonight. What the hell? We can't put it on forever.
She has so much to fight for. And so many to fight. Academy Award winner Sissy Spacek is Nita Longley. Raggedy Man.
Friday. Picture George Siegel playing deadly games, Christy McNichol playing clip joints, and sometimes grown up.
Only when I laugh.
Diana Ross, well, just picture her playing. Now we've got the whole picture. They're all playing for HB only in July.
Do you know?
Yeah, from superstar Diana Ross to a couple of kids on a rocky road to fame.
You're crazier than I am, you know that?
A fast-talking salesman.
All right, I promise I'll be frightened of him.
Who just made his last deal. And how about this deal?
No dinner for you tonight, do you hear me? No dinner.
I already ate.
Then no breakfast.
They're Neil Simon's oddest couple yet.
By tonight, you'll need hand grenades to clean this room.
Now you know why Dad let me go.
A perfect picture of outstanding entertainment in July for HB only.
Is there any best time to watch for HBO's biggest movies?
Our biggest movies are scheduled on different days at various times throughout the month for your convenience. But you can always count on seeing them on weekend nights, especially Sundays, usually beginning at 8 p.m., 7 Central Time.
This is HBO. The following feature has been rated G by the Motion Picture Association of America.
Oh.
Bank, there is no mistake.
Bender is in Joseph, due to arrive 10:17 a.m. March 20th of the year 2025.
Hey, so he jumped the gun. Anybody could have done that. Just pulled me back.
Joe, we can put you into another man's body.
Are you kidding? You're going to put me into the body of another man?
Hey, it's me. Inwardly, you haven't changed. You're still Joe Pendleton. That's what you and I see. But outwardly, you're Leo Farnsworth, and that's what everyone else will see.
Mr. Farnsworth.
I'm Joe Pendleton. Farnsworth was murdered by his wife and his private secretary.
I'm afraid you won't be able to use Mr. Farnsworth's body any longer.
She loves me, Mr. Jordan.
What's going to happen?
Warren Beatty. Julie Christie. James Mason. Heaven can wait.
Tomorrow on HBO.
Watch out, America! Jerry's back! The world's funniest funny man has something to say about inflation and unemployment. For all us working stiffs, he's the original jerk. Bumbling and stumbling. It's Jerry Lewis, Hardly Working, Thursday.
The Champ.
He's going to see someone he's seen before and more. And he better be ready.
The Challenger.
I'm not washed up. I'm not through. You will see a different man come August the 7th.
They mixed it up once, and Saad lost his WBC light heavyweight title. Saturday, August 7th, their rematch.
I'm going to win. You know, I'm going to do all I can to win.
Dwight Braxton versus Matthew Saad Muhammad.
I just can't wait.
Live only on HBO. August specials will put a song in your heart.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend.
Especially when the song's being sung by the biggest name in country music.
I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on.
From the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C., it's standing room only for a star-spangled musical benefit, Johnny Cash's America. And direct from Kansas City.
Black magic.
Grease's Diner proudly presents Mademoiselle Cherie.
I said to myself then and there, she's for me.
On the run from a cowboy who won't take no for an answer.
Maybe I don't know what love is.
Margot Kidder and Tim Matheson star in HBO's exclusive production of William Inge's Bus Stop. And the next stop, 1947, the year we put war behind us and looked ahead to peace and prosperity, with homes in places called suburbs, and new cars to get us there, daring fashions, the first black ball player, and a little box called television. Host Dick Cavett takes you back to yesteryear, 1947. He was called the greatest showman on earth, and he stirred the imagination of his audience with exotic performers and people of unusual qualities. From the sideshow to the three-ring circus, enter the world of P.T. Barnum and his human oddities. And explore the fascinating mysteries of science and nature. The sudden sleep of the narcoleptic, a gorilla who talks through sign language. The truth behind taste buds and more when Orson Bean hosts an all-new What on Earth? Then, it's an evening of musical magic. From one of the hottest groups in recording history. Earth, Wind, and Fire in concert. Share the feeling. And start your August with the best and brightest specials from HBO.
Coming up next, the terror continues with more of The Night He Came Home. Jamie Lee Curtis stars in John Carpenter's Halloween 2, next.
Hold it.
Tourists.
Draw sidewinder, I'll kill you where you stand.
Looking for adventure. Are left without a prayer. Against the evil.
He's back at it again, Perry. That girl's cut the same weather as those two last year.
Stalking Death Valley. Tomorrow on HBO.
Don't know when I've been so blue.
If you know this song,
don't know what's come over you.
You know who's singing.
You found someone.
It's Crystal Gayle.
And my brown eyes blue.
Crystal Gayle, her roots are country. She's got a way with a ballad. Now check this out. Crystal Gayle, captured in concert, an HBO exclusive, tomorrow.
They went in search of his dream and found courage.
No, don't go after him! He's got the gun! Walter!
Pain.
How dare you! How dare you say my son is dying!
Joy.
Oh, Olive.
Death. But most of all, they found life.
I ain't giving up, Olive.
I'm not giving up either.
Comes a time when you're drifting. Comes a time when you settle down.
From the story of one woman's incredible struggle.
It really wasn't that bad, was it?
Walter Reamer, we damn near died.
Comes a spirit.
It's my place to protect my children. I won't go.
Comes a love.
There are no women there.
I ain't planning on leaving you here.
As endless as the silence of the North.
Tomorrow on HBO.
Not a breath of wind anywhere, nor a drop of rain. For the Curry family, drought lay on the land and in the heart. Then came the rainmaker.
Wherever I go, there's drought ahead of me, but when I leave, behind me there's rain. Rain.
He had his believers and his disbelievers.
I want you to get a length of strong rope and go out there and tie that mule's hind legs together.
What?
I say cumulus!
And he may have been a con man.
Nimulo cumulus!
But he brought hope for more than just rain.
Tell me what you see.
Really made.
Tuesday Weld as Lizzie and Tommy Lee Jones as the Rainmaker in an HBO theater exclusive Wednesday.
Because once in your life, you gotta take a chance on a con man.
The Supreme Court of the United States. For almost 200 years, it has been the stronghold of men like this. But now, on the first Monday in October, the president has done something that could alter the face of American politics forever.
A woman. He picked a woman.
Good morning.
The men on this court have got to stick together. After all, there are only eight of us left against all of her.
Walter Matthau is the immovable object.
Resigning? Who the hell is going to resign? You think I'd leave you here alone to get sprayed down by the Lysol lady?
Jill Clayburgh is the irresistible force.
You want the liberty to dirty up my liberty. Even in New York, you have to clean up after your dog.
What happens when they have their day in court?
Obscene! How outrageous!
Censorship is an outrage.
Makes first Monday in October the funniest day of the year. Wednesday on HBO.
Hi, I'm Dick Cavett. On this edition of HBO Magazine, I'll be talking to and actually singing with the Oak Ridge Boys.
Also, the captivating Elizabeth Ashley will be joining me. Sugar Ray Leonard and I will be talking to WBA welterweight champ Aaron Pryor. We'll take a fascinating look behind the new look of HBO. We will also be telling you about some of the shows coming up on HBO. All on HBO Magazine, Wednesday on Where Else But HBO.
Last year on HBO, Fulgencio Obomahias discovered firsthand the awesome punching power of Marvelous Marvin Hagler. Now, after six straight knockout wins, he's back as Hagler marks his fifth title defense, still as determined as ever.
I like to be able, when I come out of there, I have two things on my mind, is destruction and destroy.
This Saturday night, HBO takes you ringside for an exclusive world middleweight showdown. Marvelous Marvin Hagler, Fulgencio Obomahias, live right here on HBO.
Enjoy 24-hour-a-day entertainment here on HBO.
The following feature has been rated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. It is intended for mature audiences and parental discretion is advised. Home box office will show this feature only at night.
Day entertainment here on HBO.
The following feature has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.
You're watching HBO.
Next, three secretaries, Jane Fonda, Lily Tomlin, and Dolly Parton, stop taking dictation from a 9-to-5 dictator. Hilarious comedy is next.
Attention!
We train them to fight for their country.
I have been informed that Bunker Hill Academy is to be closed.
For their honor.
An end to nearly a century and a half of tradition. And an end to the heart of us.
To stand for a principle.
Sir, how can they do this?
With a stroke of a pen, sir.
To oppose an injustice.
The lady said the proprietors ordered the school closed. Now, as I see it, we are the proprietors.
But push them too far.
Stay where you are, Sheriff!
And they will fight back.
My men, our tanks, our helicopters, we will take this campus.
They don't scare us, do they, Charlie?
No, sir.
What in God's name did they teach you in here?
You and I have nothing more to talk about.
George C. Scott, Timothy Hutton. Taps, tomorrow on HBO.
I hereby sentence you to serve 125 years.
What? What? Have you got the right case?
One's a little too good.
That's Grossberger, the biggest mass murder in the history of the Southwest.
Nobody has ever just sat down and honestly talked with that man.
Hello.
One's not quite bad enough.
They got this Korean doctor just set foot in this country. Make sure you don't get him.
That's right.
He's the one made the mistake on me.
Korean.
How do you go?
That's the cat did me.
Gene Wilder and Richard Pryor in Stir Crazy. Only these two guys could dress up like woodpeckers and get framed for robbing a bank. Stir Crazy.
That's right, we're bad.
Final assignment.
I have to get someone out of this country.
Have you any idea what you're getting yourself involved in?
The final assignment is drenched in fear. Two passionate people caught in a vortex of violence, viciously cascading towards destruction.
Can you get a copy of that tape?
There's only one. If I take it, I will be guilty of treason against the state. You, as you said yesterday, will be guilty of espionage.
Swept away by a torrent of physical emotion, a man and a woman entangled in a web of deceit, Jean-Pierre Bugeaud, Michael York. The final assignment drives you to the edge. In her hands lies the fate of the world. Colleen Dewars, Burgess Meredith, The Final Assignment.
Wednesday on HBO.
It's showtime, folks.
All That Jazz.
From a masterpiece of modern fiction comes a performance by one of our greatest actresses, Meryl Streep. One woman in two love stories. One before the camera.
I knew it was ordained that I should never marry an equal, so I married Shane.
One behind the scenes.
You know when I say in the graveyard scene about going to London?
If I went to London, I know what I should become. I should become what someone already called me.
One in a world where freedom is forbidden.
You are a cunning, wicked creature.
May I know of what I am accused?
One in a world without rules.
I want you so much.
You just had me.
Both stories bound together by the mysteries of the heart.
You wish to see her? Do you wish to touch her?
Meryl Streep, Jeremy Irons, The French Lieutenant's Woman. Tuesday on HBO.
Is there any best time to watch for HBO's biggest movies?
Our biggest movies are scheduled on different days at various times throughout the month for your convenience. But you can always count on seeing them on weekend nights, especially Sundays, usually beginning at 8 p.m., 7 Central Time.
This is HBO.
The following feature has been rated PG by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental guidance is suggested.